Hi everyone, and welcome on our channel. Like every morning, we are performing school.
Hello, I'm doing the school.
Yeah?
It's easy.
Why are you inside?
Because it's really good. And it's outside, it's hot.
It's too hot outside? Yeah. You feel better inside. Yeah, that's true. It's really hot today.
Our new captain?
Yep.
After the school, we left again to Rosario Island and Mom took us as a captain.
Still sailing with Esperanza and following a warship. So soon I will leave for 1 month, so Maryline will be alone. That's why she's practicing. She wants to move. If not, she will be stuck here in Cartagena. So she has to do everything by herself.
And even if the captain falls in the water, I have to be able to pick him up. Or maybe not, I don't know.
Okay, now Maryline, she's going to manage the sail. So she's going to put the mainsail and then the Genoa. Put the mainsail. So firstly, we put the boat just in front of the wind to put the mainsail, and then we take our bearing toward the island, and now we're going to put the Genoa this second. Allez Marie, le Genoa. What do you have to do first? So you open this breaker? So you keep this point to maintain tension on the roller. You pull on this one now, leave it close. Pull on the red one. Pull. Yes. Tu maintiens l'autre, faut pas qu'il se barre l'autre. Sur le rouge. Quickly. Ah mais ça faceille et ça tape la voile. Allez. Encore. Encore un peu.
Dad lets mom managing everything by her side.
Okay, and now you can stop.
She was a little stressed, but she did it well.
Good. So we slow down.
Slowly.
So we have only one engine on. we put it to the neutral position and we stop. Perfect.
Okay.
And now we are sailing just with the sail. So we have 11 knots, 11 knots from 60 degrees. So it's not very strong, but it's enough to sail. So with 10 knots wind, apparent wind, we work at 4.7 knots. Okay, now I'm going to set up the fisher rod. So I put around 50 meters. Then I put the breaker. And we just have to wait, and if I hear this noise, it means we have a fish.
Okay, I hope this time it will be okay.
So the last time we lost it.
Thanks for watching our video and following us. Don't waste time and become a patron now to watch our video full version.
I am sewing. And what bad quality? I have to put the epoxy and to paint again.
And we'll show you after.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching our video and following us. Don't waste time and become a patron now to watch our video full version.